Welcome back. This is another one, but I made it a little more shorter. So let's get started with it.
It's on the street that I totally... Dang! So there's mines on the street that I totally didn't see. We got this freaking dude shooting these things at us. It moves! Wait. Oh my gosh, did y'all see the skills? Give me on that. Yes. I think, was that a little turbo boost? All right, keep going. Right into a freaking... There we go. Woo! That went right to the top of my forehead. And, I think it said we murdered the warm-up. Now we're on Chapel Hill. Just a little Sunday bicycle ride down the local hill. All right, my boys. Ready? Let's do it. All right. Oh, my gosh. There are mines everywhere. How are we... My son! All right, come on, son. That was a close one. My son has an arrow in his head. Right. Slow down. I'm good. I'm frustrated, you know. The more frustrated you get, the worse you flip on. Can you stop shooting me? I'm out of your range.
That's kind of rude.
Oh, yeah. Please make that. There you go. And, if you guys would like more Gus and Gloria, I saw this game was out for a while, and I was like,
But when you playing it, though?
If you guys would like another part of Guts and Glory, be sure to subscribe. Slice that like button. Shred it and join the samurai. And until next time, brothers. And until next time, my brothers and my sisters, thank you for English.
No, we don't. Okay, guys, that was a hilarious stuff right there. Oh, God, that's actually what's the... You guys gonna know. Weirdest stuff. And yeah, I'm not gonna record. Nope, I don't want to go to my players in the first place. I don't want to go to Roblox. Good. What did you just told you? I did not want to go to Roblox. You vampire king dumb. Dumb. Because the vampire kingdom is dumb. You're okay, don't you? No, you don't. Of course you don't. That's sad. Bye.